Again, 5 people are confirmed dead, and right now the Coast Guard is still searching for one missing person.
A lawsuit was filed against golf icon Tiger Woods and his Florida restaurant. An employee was overserved after working a shift at the Woods Jupiter in December. The 24-year-old crashed his car and died after leaving the restaurant. His parents blame Woods for that. NBC2 anchor Christina Mendez is joining us live in studio, uncovering why, after 5 months, a lawsuit was just filed.
Well, I just listened into that press conference, and attorneys representing the parents of Nick Eisenberg say the lawsuit was filed to prevent, quote, further destruction of evidence. They claim video footage showing Nick drinking for 3 hours at Tiger Woods restaurant was destroyed. Nick's parents say he was struggling to overcome an addiction to alcohol, a condition Tiger Woods and his girlfriend, and by the way, she's the operations manager of that restaurant, allegedly knew about. Nick left the restaurant in December, flipped his car, and then died in that crash. Investigators say his blood alcohol level was 3 times the legal limit. Nick's parents say they want to prevent future tragedies by using this lawsuit to remind Tiger's restaurant and others across the country that overserving has consequences.
He was a wonderful son, and he wasn't finished here. He was, he had plans. He wanted to be a firefighter. He was all set up and ready. He was going to EMT school in January. And he was a huge part of our family.
And while Nick's family held this press conference this morning, Tiger was also pressed to respond to this lawsuit for the first time since it was filed yesterday. Listen in.
Well, we're all very sad that Nick passed away. It was a terrible, terrible night, a terrible ending. We feel bad for him and his entire family. It's very sad.
Tiger did not directly answer any questions about the lawsuit, only again expressing his condolences to the family. Now, the attorneys representing Nick's parents say Florida law is clear. A bar, an establishment, or any person serving alcoholic drinks to someone who is habitually addicted to the use of alcoholic drinks could be liable for injury or damage resulting from that intoxication.